Yena, hvis ta si fortin, kontad ni sekundarja u ħossok wahdek għall-ewwel, jiena għall-ewwel ħbixt bħala butch, mbagħad ma żmien indunajt li jiena trans, female to male, u once li inti tibda toħroġ u tagħmilha ma' n-nies, tagħmel ħbib ġodda, tibda tinduna li m'intix wahdek, jekk trid titfittex l-għajnuna hemm l-MGRM dejjem ħassiba warajk, lesta biex tgħinek.
Jommu l-lura naħseb I just assure myself that sort of what you feel and how you feel it's normal basically. Anka jekk tiftaħ qalbek kulħadd ħassib għajnuna hemmx għalfejn tibża. Dik bażikament kieku li bħala suġġeriment li nnifsi li nagħti meta kont iżgħar.
I'm really proud of Malta because we're an open country for the community. Pride for me it's a celebration, we get to celebrate who we are and it's a reminder to be proud of ourselves.
One thing that Pride should emphasize more and they should push is that you don't have to understand it to respect it. I don't have to understand exactly what it means to that one specific person, but I'm going to respect that they feel like that and it's okay.
Pride month ma tiġix ta' darba f'sena, dija ħaġa ta' kuljum, irridu nurru rispetti l-ħadd ieħor. Fuq il-postijiet ta' xogħol kullum kien, ma naqgħod niġġudikaw, l-importanti huwa rispett.
Pride għalija tfisser li you need to be true to yourself and love yourself so that you can then love others.